New to Simplicity? First time installing a GE product? I'm Kathleen McKenna. I'm an information developer here at GE Digital, and I'm going to walk you through the install. Simplicity is supported on several Windows operating systems. For purposes of this video, we'll install a standalone SCADA server on Windows Server 2019. For a complete list of the supported operating systems, look at the Simplicity user documentation. You can find it right here in the System Requirements and Compatibility topic. Before you begin the installation process, you're going to need to do a few things. First, log on to your computer as an administrator. Confirm that you aren't logged in via RDP or a terminal server session. And then make sure there are no other GE processes running. Finally, confirm that .NET 3.5 SP1 is installed. To check that the .NET 3.5 feature is installed, on the Add Roles and Features wizard, on the Features page, confirm that the option is enabled here. Let's get started. This is probably the easiest it's ever been to install Simplicity. On the main install screen, click the Install Simplicity 11 server link, and then click Next. To continue, accept the terms of the license agreement, and then click Next. Select the type of Simplicity install, click Complete, and then click Next. Leave the default path, and then click Next. On the web port screen, you could leave the defaults or enter different port numbers. We're just going to leave the defaults, and then click Next. Click Yes to allow Simplicity through the firewall. And then finally click install. Several screens will appear during the installation process, and then the base Simplicity product will start to install, so just hang out here for a little bit. While we're waiting, I just want to call out some fantastic features of Simplicity 11. We have new OPC UA auto discovery, enhanced mimic building tools and libraries, REST APIs for remote configuration, SQL always on support for high availability, thread pooling to increase overall system performance, alarm setup enhancements, and support for the latest operating systems and database updates. Now near the end of the install, a few message boxes will appear later. This one reminds you to install or upgrade your historian later if you use it to store your historical data. So just click OK, and then a message appears reminding you that Simplicity only works in demo mode for 2 hours unless you enter the license info. So click OK, and after this completes, reboot your computer. Now after you restart your computer, as a final step, go up to the support website to the Simplicity version 11 product download page and then check for any updates. Congratulations, you've just installed Simplicity. This concludes our install walkthrough. Thank you again for watching.